Hi friends, today we'll see how to transfer files between two systems without having to use a USB cable. You can transfer files between laptop to mobile, Android to iOS, Android to Windows or Mac, or from Mac to Android without having to manually connect these two devices. The only prerequisite is that both the device should be connected to the same Wi-Fi. To do that, go to your browser and enter snapdrop.net in both mobile as well as computer. Now it's showing both the device on each of the screen. You can click on this, select the file you want to transfer. Now it has uploaded, you can download from your mobile. And it's already downloaded. It's as fast and as simple as this. You can send the same file, it uploads once and it can download from multiple devices at the same time. This is helpful if you have to transfer APK or any of the video directly to the target device. You just have to be in the same Wi-Fi. You can even enable hotspot from one device and connect two devices to that hotspot, and you can transfer files between those two devices. Hope you like this video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. See you in another video soon. Till then, have a nice time. Bye.